My name is Paul Herity and I'm a senior manager for the artificial intelligence team. A typical day here, particularly in the artificial intelligence team, is generally quite diverse. As we transition to a data-driven company, we're looking across the business to see where we can apply data and machine learning techniques to solve some of the more complex engineering challenges. So a morning for me could be talking to someone in the powertrain team, trying to understand the challenges associated with something like engine calibration. And then the afternoon, I could be getting an update from my team on the application of reinforcement learning for vehicle motion control, for example. To be a software engineer here, you really have to understand what the challenges and what we're trying to solve in JLR are. Our key areas that we're looking to solve are things like autonomous driving, electrification and connectivity. In Shannon, we're hiring a number of roles in things like ADAS, functional safety, cybersecurity, electrical vehicle architecture, and embedded software engineering. For those in general, what we need are people with strong C and C++ skills. Exposure to embedded operating systems like Linux and QNX are very beneficial. People who have worked in production software development environments and tooling is also very good. I guess the best advice is, if you're interested in some of those areas, take a look at our careers and hiring website, pick out one of the roles that is of interest to you, and there'll be a lot more information there on what's needed.